There are moments that the words don't reach. There is suffering too terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can and push away the unimaginable. The moments when you're in so deep, it feels easier to just swim down. The Hamiltons move uptown and learn to live with the unimaginable.
I spend hours in the garden, I walk alone to the store, and it's quiet uptown. I never liked the quiet before. I take the children to church on Sunday, a sign of the cross at the door, and I pray. That never used to happen before.
If you see him in the street, walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity.
Philip, you would like it uptown. It's quiet uptown.
He is working through the unimaginable.
His hair has gone gray. He passes every day. They say he walks the length of the city.
You knock me out, I fall apart.
Can you imagine?
Look at where we are. Look at where we started. I know I don't deserve you, Eliza, but hear me out. That would be enough. If I could spare his life, if I could trade his life for mine, he'd be standing here right now, and you would smile, and that would be enough. Tend to know the challenges we're facing. I know there's no replacing what we've lost, and you need time. But I'm not afraid. I know who I married. Just let me stay here by your side. That would be enough.
Walking by your side, talking by your side, have pity.
Eliza, do you like it uptown? It's quiet uptown.
He is trying to do the unimaginable. See them walking in the park, long after dark, taking in the sights of the city.
Look around, Eliza.
They are trying to do the unimaginable.